Hello. It's accidentally been like 3 months. Hi. How are ya? How have you bloody been? Let me know, please. So, I don't know if you can hear my Christmas music in the background, but I thought why not? Because it's apparently Christmas, according to every shopping centre in the UK right now. So, yeah, I'm just going to do kind of my everyday makeup. Because why not? Well prepared, as always. Moisturiser. Always got to start with this. I never used to in school, and my skin was like a desert. It was so bad, and I just used to put Dream Matte Mousse all over it and hope for the best. I don't really know why it's been so long, to be honest. Like, I've had time to film videos, I don't know. It just seemed like a lot of effort, but it's really not. I don't know, I just haven't been really feeling it. I don't really know like what's the best thing to film, but I thought it might be boring, but my everyday makeup's changed a little bit, so yeah. Also, I got 2 tattoos, and they've been my whole personality for the last month. I got one here that says Magic Moments, not Hagic Homance. That's my Bamper's writing. Because he sings that song all the time. If you don't know what I'm all about, Google it. And then Que Será Será, which is another song that my nan always used to sing. So yeah, I got those. And I like them. They're cute. Not much else to update you on, really. I mean, my hair is darker now. My eyebrows are probably slightly different because I'm having a crisis with my eyebrows. I don't know how to do them. I feel like they're always so uneven and it bothers me, you know? So, I don't really use foundation on a daily basis. I kind of just use these 2 concealers. Sometimes I switch them up. But this is the Rimmel Lasting Radiance Concealer. What shade is it? 010 Ivory. So I've been using that. And then the Collection Loss and Perfection Concealer. And I've been using this since I was about 12. Yeah, this is a slightly darker shade because I feel like this. This is an Extra Fair, number 4. This is really pale. It's really pale, so I gotta mix it up, you know. And I'm just gonna blob it on my scars and my spots and stuff. Ooh, damn. This one's quite hard to cover. This is quite a yellowy toned. Adding a little bit more because these spots are very difficult to cover. Okay, so that's my base makeup. As you can see, I don't really need any foundation, I feel. This does the job. And I've been using the Ciate Marble Light Blush in Dusk, which I've used many times on my channel, but you know. And then the L'Oreal Life's a Peach Blush as well. Just mixing them together. I need to switch them up, I think. I've actually gone through a whole blush, which was the... Oh God. This one. Beauty Crop Blush Duo. Almost gone through it anyway, look at that. This is a really nice one, but it's like almost all gone. So yeah, I'm using the Ciate one first. It's really nice though, look at that. I'm gonna just put it kind of like here. To kind of lift my face a bit. Don't wiggle my mouth open. Apparently there's some trend called like the cold girl makeup. Like, people just make this shit up, I swear. But that seems to be mainly like a cool toned pink blush, like quite a lot of it on your cheeks and a bit on the tip of your nose. So that's what this is, I swear. Give me a little bit of this on top. Doesn't smell like peaches anymore, which is sad. And my eyebrows are kind of already done a little bit because I'm lazy and I didn't really take them off. But I use the NYX eyebrow brush. It's a little angled brush on one end and then a spoolie on the other end. And this is a really nice one. And then a collection brow kit, I think this is. It's broke and old, but I use that colour and that colour together. And I don't really know what I do, to be honest. Hello! Is there any room in your pyjama drawer that I can put these in?
No, it's stuffed.
I don't know where to put these.
Can you just put the mic? You've got no space in your drawers, haven't you?
Mine's full.
Ask, isn't it?
Yeah.
Check that in.
Okay.
I don't know,
sorry.
Say hi to the video.
Hi.
Hi. Bye.
Bye.
That was my sister. Asking if she can shove her pyjamas in my drawer. No, because there's no room in there. Thank you. Katie. Oh my god. Yeah, see, and now I think I've ruined them. They're so uneven! Yeah. But yeah, I just kind of go like boop, boop, then boop, boop. If you have any suggestions on what I can do with my eyebrows, let me know. Because I like this one, but this one just. It's not it. It's just not it, you know? Oop. And then I use the Spectrum BO6 brush, which is like my only fluffy brush right now. And I use the lightest colour, mix it a little bit in with this one. I know it's eyebrows, but it's meant for your eyebrows, but I don't care. And I kind of contour my eyes. So I go like really light motions like that, you know. Don't do this every day, but when I'm feeling fancy, I do it. I went out on the town. On the Saturday, with my boyfriend and like his work friends, and it was alright. He hated it, but I didn't mind it. But I was wearing like a Christmas jumper and jeans and a coat because I wasn't prepared to go out, and we just kind of went. So I was just there dancing in my jeans and my jumper. But at least I was warm, you know? And then I just really lightly kind of blend it here. Because, yeah, all this kind of area. So like, the outer corner, and then more towards this bit. I think it slims my nose a little bit. Might be wrong. Oh, the weather outside is fine.
if we'll get any snow this year or next year. Probably not. Can't remember the last time it properly snowed. A little bit under my nose, that bit of contour going on, I don't know. Have you done anything to prepare for Christmas yet? Because I've done nothing. Absolutely bugger all. So I'm just going to rely on next month's wages to cover all of Christmas. Whoops. Just using the darker brown to deepen that out a bit. I don't know, to be honest. This eye is way more open than this eye. This one's much more hooded, which is fun, especially for eyeliner. It's brilliant. But that's just faces for you. Nobody's face is perfectly symmetrical, you know? So yeah, it's just kind of a subtle thing, but I think it adds a little something. And then put a little bit of my highlighter. This is the ColourPop Super Sharp Cheek Highlight in in Lunch Mini. Not a lot left of this now, but I loves it. It's so pretty. It looks gross, but it's pretty. I put this in my inner corners. Sorry if you work in retail and this is all you've heard for the last month. Sorry! Have I even mentioned I have a new job? Did I say that? I got a new job ever since September actually. And I think it's going pretty well. I work at a college, I'm not like a teacher or anything, but I do data things, and yeah, I haven't been fired yet, so it's good. Promising. Hire me at your wedding. Ooh, what else do I do? Hang on. We're a little bit of powder now. This is the collection Primed and Ready Invisible Setting Powder. See, I'm using them slowly. And I just put this like where I need a bit more coverage, where I want my makeup to last, obviously. It's what you do. And I get really shiny here. And then I've been using the Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer. It's a fave, you know. And I've hit pan a tiny bit on this. Also, this is a Spectrum AO1 brush. I've been using these brushes for so long. But why change them if they work, you know? And I just kind of use this to contour a little bit. Make me look less dead. A bit in my nose, a bit everywhere with them. Smells really nice. It's like coconutty, kind of. Sorry, I'm using the screen as a mirror. So I'm just looking over here all the time. I need to stop doing that. Okay, there we go, I'm looking a little bit more alive, I think. I'm using the Rimmel Wonder Ink eyeliner. This has replaced the Collection 24 Hour Extreme thingy one. Slightly thinner. I going to use the Revolution Blowout High Volume Mascara with Cannabis. It's a really good one actually. My eyelashes are already stuck together because I didn't take my makeup off properly. Also, go back to this little palette and I go to the brown here with my eyebrow brush and I just add a little bit to my lower lash line here. Am I done? No, not done yet. And then I'm using the Glossier Cookie Butter Balm.com. Smells like Biscoff biscuits. And then controversial, but I've been using liquid lipstick recently because it's 2016 again. This is the Ofra Long Lasting Liquid Lipstick in Manila. Just make sure you've got lots of lip balm on and only apply a little bit. And yeah, I just really like the colour and it lasts ages. Just as long as you've got lots of lip balm on, you could even put a lip gloss over the top of it. Mr. Snow. Wasn't this a trend on TikTok ages ago? Just trying to sing this on one breath or something, I think. So, that, my friends, is it. Cringy close-ups. Does anyone do this anymore? I don't know. But there you go. That's my face. That's pretty much. If I'm going to make an effort, this is what I do on a daily basis. So there you go. There's my updated makeup. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you hated it. Yeah. Yeah, thank you very much for watching. Hopefully I'm gonna be making more videos. So if you've got any ideas, anything you want to see, any ideas, let me know. And I will try my best to make a lot more like Christmas-related stuff. Christmas-related videos if you want, anything at all, let me know in the comments. I'm gonna go now because I'm just chatting shit. So thanks for watching and I shall see you in my next video. Bye. If I don't see you before, Merry Christmas.